Southern California to deliver another image of the Blessed of Our Lady Pantipolo to St. Catherine of Siena Parish in Reseda in the Archdiocese of Los Angeles. So, and from there, I think you're going back to the Philippines. So we appreciate the huge effort that Father Nante has expended for us, and also his able assistants, Noel Reyes Ayo Nasanka.
Reyes Ayo.
Thank you for accompanying the Blessed Mother. He put together the image and the hope that structure on which she stands, and also the Andas barrier. So, we thank you from the bottom of our heart here at St. John. She will leave St. John on Monday, the 15th, I think, the 15th. And we will bring her to Our Lady of Peace, and then she will stay at Our Lady of Peace. What the Filipino priests have proposed is every month she will go and visit the different parishes in the diocese for the next 12, 15 months. And then finally, when our shrine is ready in June of 2025, during our fiesta, and also during the International Jubilee Year, she will find her home permanently here at St. John. So make sure, as Father Nante said, be as you are devotees of the Blessed Mother, to accompany her and also welcome her into your hearts and into your home and into your parishes. We will be posting the list of the sequence of the parishes as she will visit during the next 15 to 16 months. So, once again, thank you, Father Nante. Thank you so much.
Maraming salamat din po kay Monsignor Willie Manrique, sa mga kapatid ng mga pare, at sa inyo pong lahat. Maraming salamat din po. Tatlo po yung kasama ko dito na from the Philippines. Yung aming international camarero, si Noel Reyes T-Boy. Ano po na si Brother T-Boy?
Kuya Joy.
Siguro ko yung aming social communication. At yung pong pinakagwapong anak ni T-Boy, si Momoy. Ito po yung mga pamilya ni T-Boy, mga anak niya, na mga kapatid na magaganda, kapatid niya si Doyet, kasi dito po sila sa San Jose na katira. Sa ganito po siya. Tatlong beses na ako sa US, doon po ako tumitira sa kanila. Last March 25, 2023, dineclare ni Pope Francis yung ating Antipolo Cathedral at National Shrine as first international shrine in the Philippines and in Southeast Asia. Yung solemn declaration po niya ay last January 26. It was attended by 85 bishops plus the papal nuncio. Tapos noong February 26, pinadala ni Pope Francis yung kanyang personal gift dun sa biro ng Antipolo, yung golden rose o rosa de oro na binibigay ng Pope sa isang image. Kaya sa Philippines at sa buong Southeast Asia, siya pa lang ang binibigyan ng golden rose ng Santo Papa, si Pope Francis. Palakpakan
natin. Nandiyan sa Cathedral.
Diocese of Antipolo, Antipolo Cathedral, the International Sign of Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage, Immaculate Conception Parish, Certificate of Donation and Recognition. This is to certify that this image of Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage, Virgen of Antipolo, at St. John the Baptist Church, Diocese of San Jose in Milpitas, California, USA, is one of the recognized replicas the 17th century wooden image of the Blessed Virgin Mary, venerated in our country and in the International Sign of Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage, Cathedral of the Roman Catholic Diocese of Antipolo City, Philippines, whose solemnity is celebrated every first Tuesday of May. This is carved in wood by Mr. Ian Vicente under the directive of the Cathedral and Shrine Rector, Reverend Father Inantio Tolentino. This image was given during the Welcome Mass on 3rd day of April 2024 and received by Reverend Monsignor Wilfredo Manrique, pastor of St. John the Baptist Church. The receiving parish is thus entrusted to promote the devotion to Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage within the Diocese of San Jose and its respective state through pilgrim images, visits, and pilgrimages. May this image of Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage be the sign that the Blessed Mother is with us in our pilgrimage of faith into her Son, Jesus Christ, in fulfilling our mission as a pilgrim church. Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage, Virgin of Antipolo, Mother of the Filipino people, pray for us. Signed, yours truly, Shrine Rector. Signed, Most Reverend Roberto C. Santos D.D., Bishop of Antipolo.
Thank you, Father Nante. As the prophet Simeon said in the Gospel, now, O Lord, you can dismiss your servant. I've seen the salvation. Thank you very much for this certificate of donation. I also want to thank the visiting priest who joined us. Father Tito Cartagenas is the vicar for Filipino Ministry of the Diocese of San Jose. Father Anthony Uitinco is parochial vicar at St. Lawrence the Martyr in Santa Clara. At the back, we have Father Jeff Fernandez, who is the pastor of Queen of Apostles in San Jose. And Father Victor Trinidad, who is the parochial vicar at St. Clair in Santa Clara. So thank you for your presence. To all our ministers and to all those who have assisted us in this preparation, and to all of you who are joining us both here at St. John's Church and also live stream across the digital world, thank you for your presence and our admiration for the Blessed Mother. Viva la Virgen de Antipolo!
Viva!
Viva la Virgen de Antipolo!
Viva!
Viva la Virgen de Antipolo!
Viva!
Lord be with you.
And in your spirit.
The Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go in peace. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia. Alleluia.